Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Today, you guys, I'm coming to you guys with a wish collab, a wish poster. So I know a lot of you guys are skeptical of buying hair from wish.com, and so was I. But I had to give it a try. It's some hair, of course, because I just so I hope it works. The hair is said to be 100% really human hair. It's with Violet Company. They also sent me this because it was, this one said hate. This one is like a diamond. I don't know what kind of design it is. But yeah. Excuse my background. So the bundles are 216, 218, and a 20 each. And I also come with a closure.
Stop doing.
Let's start the collage. We got the 216. The hair is soft. Like, I'm really tuning it soft. The bond is not thin. They're not thin, well, but it's not like so much. Hey, Junior. You got it to 18. And this is the 20-inch. So the 20-inch style above my boobs. When I scratch it, it's below my boobs. So it's pretty long. If you guys have watched any of my old videos, I want to thank you, Junior. If you guys are watching my old videos, you know how you do some hair like this. Well, it's actually the same hair, but it's from a different website. The hair I purchased like this was from AliExpress. And I think the wheels are, I don't know if the bones are fuller or smaller, but it looks like it's fuller than the ones from AliExpress, because I remember it well. So yeah, that's all I have today. Don't forget to like, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe, and comment down below.